Have I ever done anything, that could be classed as sexually grooming somebody? No. Hell no.
Step away from the underage girls.